all done, kiddo. You feeling okay?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? For what?
You always have to do stuff to get my medicine. Weird stuff, like that dumb show.
I wish there was a better solution.
Hey, don't worry about that. You're my best girl. I'd do anything for you.
I still can't believe you were on that show. It's so cruel.
Yeah, I know. But I didn't have a choice.
Listen, there's really not much we can do now except wait. I'll call you if I see anything. Still looking for more survivors. This whole thing just doesn't feel right.
I should have brought something to play with. Thank you.
Yeah.
It was TK. He's the one who framed us.
TK? Are you sure?
He admitted it to my face.
But that's not possible. Why would he let his own zombie supply loose? Sabotage his own show?
I saw him with my own eyes.
So you say.
Is that who your source is? TK?
Don't be ridiculous, Chuck.
Whoa, what was that?
It sounded like it came from outside. Looks like someone might be messing with the casino vaults. I can't tell who it is, though.
Then I'd better get out there and find out for myself.
I don't know if she's really brave or just really stupid.
Got any updates?
Yeah.
pretty. What's the word? Yeah, that's what I need. Sweet. Yeah.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Thank you.
What is it? What's going on? You've got a real knack for showing up at the right time, don't you? Have you covered wars or something?
Not until now. Everybody has a first time, Chuck.
So, you believe me now. They're robbing the damn city. That's why they started this. For money. You sure got your story now.
Listen, I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time you met.
I thought a professional journalist never gave up a source.
I think this is kind of a special case, Chuck. I'll meet you at 11 o'clock in the bar at the Yucatan.
It's a date.